representing the Authors of Pain, weighing in at 330 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Rezar!
Hey, Rezar's one-on-one with Trick Puff with Angelo Dawkins. You know, some Raw vs. teams will battle it out at the Royal Rumble for the Raw Tag Team Champions.
And his opponent, representing the Street Profits from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 260 pounds, Angelo Dawkins.
I'm on this board, no eight, because the world I'm messaging Rezar and Dawkins.
Oh!
He's got one on his hand, Dawkins.
Oh! Did you as well?
Yep. He's went up to the top rope, but the Dawkins catches him.
Rezar in control of this matchup. Oh. Straight feet. Midsection.
Just counting from Dawkins.
Oh.
Nobody home there.
Throws Dawkins across the ring. All that effort from Dawkins, only to get tossed. Oh. Oh, big slam there from Akam. I can go to the top rope.
Nobody home there from Rezar, you mean?
Oh, Rezar.
until Dawkins gets a razor off.
What?
Tosses Dawkins across the ring. Oh, right, big right hand there. And just tossing Dawkins all over the room.
Take down there.
Dawkins runs right into his Rezar's elbow.
Another takedown there. Ooh. Rezar feeling it here tonight. AOP needs to get a win because Triple's gonna roll at the moment. Down goes Dawkins. Rezar in control. My fault. Oh, first press. Dawkins getting angry. Oh, that does not look pretty for Dawkins. Rezar using the ropes to his advantage. Oh no!
Rezar beats Angelo Dawkins. Well, that's 8 competitors who will be competing in the Women's Royal Rumble. Alexa Bliss will be entering the Women's Royal Rumble. The last time I saw Alexa Bliss, I think it was SummerSlam. It's been a while. In the Women's Royal Rumble, we've also seen a lot of SmackDown Women's Superstars be confirmed. Tag partner. Nikki Cross.
Also be in the Royal Rumble.
Team up. Well,
this
match
is actually in the Royal Rumble. We're just happy to see Alexa Bliss with her.
Associates, Linda Vega, entering the Royal Rumble.
From Puerto Vallarta, Mexico,
Zelina Vega. The chance for Linda to get a bit of momentum heading in the Women's Royal Rumble match. Ruby Riott also entering the Women's Royal Rumble.
And from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott!
This one hasn't been seen for a while.
Big opportunity for the Royal Rumble if Carmella's doing it.
I'm trying
to remember when they were winning the bank. That just shows how heated and contested the women's division is.
And then these eight women will not only be the only players from the Royal side who will be entering the Royal Rumble, as well as Tony Storm, Lee Yin, Iconics as well will be entering the Royal Rumble. Also forgot a few as well, Ember Moon and Liv Morgan as well entering the Royal Rumble.
Former Raw Women's Champion.
first Raw Women's Champion in numerous matches in people's running this year. I'll be back at fighting for a title. Let's go back.
Germans.
Against Bailey. They're gonna get money in the bank.
It's boss time!
One half of the women's tag team champion, Sasha Banks.
From Boston, Massachusetts, one half of the women's tag team champion, Sasha Banks!
Wouldn't you like to be having both belts around her waist?
This is the current women's champion tag partner, Bailey.
We have a lot of tag team superstars in this matchup. Like the Royal Rumble, the only way to win this match is by throwing your opponent over the top rope with both feet hitting the ground. I don't know how many times I have to say that, but people may forget.
Oh, we forgot.
Oh, there goes coming up. My senior.
Chris eliminated. So he's hiding in the corner. What are you doing, me? Nikki Cross sent on the top rope by Bailey. Let me hang on. Bailey saves her partner.
Oh, Bailey! Sasha Banks really trying to eliminate Bailey, and Bailey did the same thing to Sasha.
What the hell? What? Oh my, springboard there.
Sasha again going for Bailey.
Sasha Banks made it very clear. It was every woman for herself in any match.
Oh. What?
As the Bliss goes over, as the Bliss has been eliminated. Bangs and Bailey really fight it out.
Bailey and Sasha, these two cannot be trusted together.
So the base goes over. Now the base has been eliminated by Naomi. This little thing just runs into the front and stands it. Everybody got by Selena Vegas and Jerry on their back. You have the four women. Oh, nice move from Selena Vegas there on the area. Monkey took them from Bailey.
Maybe doesn't connect to Selena Vega. Showing her arsenal.
Oh, face buster there.
Oh no!
Like a chocolate army. Oh, Bailey! Bailey has won the 8 women over the top rope battle royal. Did Bailey be a favorite entering the women's Royal Rumble match? Definitely true that she definitely wants to watch in the match. Champion Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Venice, California, the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
supposed to be in action, but she doesn't know who her opponent will be. All Ronda Rousey told was you have a match tonight in the main event of Raw. Who you should be up against? Oh! We're getting a Raw Rumble preview! Charlie, make it way into the ring.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Ronda Rousey won it. Ronda Rousey's going to be in the main event. We don't know who she's up against. Looks like she's going to have a match with Natalya here on Raw in the main event. She's going to battle out for the title at the Royal Rumble.
Oh, Rez has gone straight for Natalya. Oh.
She got that slap out of the way and now she's just beating her down.
Getting out of the way. I'm gonna get back to the ring.
Oh.
Rousey's just throwing everything at her. Going to the top rope. Oh! Send something to Natalya.
Shit, did she provoke Natalya here?
UFC style to a former friend of Natalya. Oh.
Oh.